I'm just so tired of being doubted, and every second it feels like I'm drowning. I've been through hell.